Hey guys, today I'll be giving you some brand new free codes for Goal X on Roblox. So I got a few brand new free codes for this game, and also some all the other walking free codes for this game for those who haven't redeemed them yet. So I do want to give a few disclaimers before I do give these codes. This one is very important, so make sure you listen if you want the codes to work, or just to be extra careful that the codes work. So if I put in a capital, you have to put in a capital, and if I put in a lowercase letter, you have to put in a lowercase letter. And also, most of the codes, except for one code I'm going to be giving today, will have these two dots, and then capital C-O-D-E. So make sure you have that, like, copy and paste it. I recommend you have it copy and pasted so you don't have to keep on writing it down all the time. So that's what I have. So you're going to have that. And then after that, you're going to put in space and then type in whatever code I give you. And then it will give you the rewards after that. And then also, of course, you have to spell it the same exactly as I do. And finally, codes do expire. So if you're watching this later on, some of these codes may no longer be working. So keep that in mind. Okay, so now that out of the way, let's get into the codes. So the first code I have is, I already redeemed this one, so nothing's going to pop up. But it still does work. I just used it. This one is code Holy T. So you're going to have that pop in the very beginning. And then space. Then H-O-L-Y. And then capital C-H-E-E-S-E. Oh, somebody actually copied me on my little test thingy. Okay, this one's code Holy T. It's right there. So you guys can see that. It will always be in the chat, so you can always just make sure to write it down. So you guys can see, so code Holy Tees, and that one will give you 25 million yen, and also 1.5 million RC. Okay, so this one is the odd code out. This one does not have the code, the two dots in the code. It just has the two dots and then the code. So this one that you're going to need is, this code is all lowercase letters. You're going to need these two dots once again, and then W-H-Y-I-S N-O-T, and then H-A-V-E-U-P-D-A-T-E, and then, so, two dots, Y is not have update. So you guys can pause the video, well, you don't have to pause the video, it's going to be in the chat. Okay, Y is not have update, let's enter it in, and that one will also give you 25 million yen and 1.5 million RC. I was confused because I thought I had the code behind it and it wasn't working. It only started working when I removed the code, and I just had the two dots and then the code, so there's no spaces on this one. Okay, there you go. Next code that we have, this one, that's the only odd one out code, and then now all the other ones will have the little code behind it. Okay, so the next code I have is code 10k fave 5m visits. So that, and then this is 10, then capital, this is all caps, in fact, so that, and then K, F-A-A-V, and then 5-M-V-I-S-I-T-S, code 10K-FAVE, 5-M-VISITS. Okay, there we go, hopefully this one will work. Oopsies, I deleted that. Okay, what will that give me? Did I type it in correctly? Maybe I did not. I don't know. It did not work, though, sadly. Oof. Okay, maybe that's an older code. I'll see what if the next code's going to work. Hopefully this one's going to work. So I do apologize for that one not working. Okay, this next code is, I'm going to have that. And then, space. This one is sub to is Sam easy. So that one will be S-U-B. And then 2, I, and then capital Z, then after that you'll need capital S, A, capital M, underscore, and then capital E, A, Z, Y. This one's a little bit confusing, so you guys can see that. Okay, let's go into it in, hopefully it's gonna work. Okay, that's gonna give you 1 million yen, nice. Okay. Next one that I have is sub to Edity. So I apologize if I said the name wrong. I don't really watch some YouTubers much, or gaming YouTubers much at all. This one is capital S-U-B, and then 2, the number 2, and then all capital letters E-D-I-T-T-Y. Code sub-280. Getting it entered in, that will give you 1 million yen, it seems. Okay, the next code that I have is sub-2-matun-MCs. So this one is S-U-B, the number 2, and then M-A-T-U-N, and then after that, it is all capital letters M-C-S. Sub-2-matun-MCs. Okay, there you go. That'll also give you 1 million yen. Okay, the next code that we have is 1 mil visits. Hopefully this one works. I'm not sure if it works. I do apologize if it does not, though. Okay, this one is 1 M, capital M, I, L, V, I, S, I, T, S. I think I already used this one. So it may not work. I'm not sure if it still works, though. So I'm going to end the video at that. Well, I'm not sure. Let me see if I can find how to, how do you get a new Kagune? I want to see if I can get a new Kagune Plus. I want to see if I can get a cool one with all this money that I do have as of right now. Can I get a new Kagune, even? I'm hoping I can. I'm glad they added Sifflock on this game. Okay, I'm gonna search around. I'm hoping I'll be able to find out just how to... Oh, he gets Totara. How do I even get those new ones? I really want to try to get a new one. How do I get one? Somebody said Buon. I think he's trying to say Buah. Yeah, that's a typo. He meant to say Buah. Okay. I do not know how to get a new Kagune. How do you even get? I see Totara. I think I saw Centipede. How do I get anything? And I keep on dying. I don't know how to get one. Okay, please, will somebody show me how to get one? I wish I speak that language. I wish I could speak more languages than just English. It would be so cool. But I do not, sadly. That guy has a cool one. Everybody has a cool one besides me. Let's look at him. Look at him go. I'm gonna see. Wait, what's special? Yeah, everybody's just gonna be beating me up this whole time while I'm trying to find how to get it. Okay, Sifflock. And then one. Please tell me how to get it. I know you want to kill me too. Okay. I'm going to go over here. Nobody wants to answer me. Please. Yeah, I wish I knew. Okay, let's go. Let's go over here and hope that this is the correct area. I don't think it is though, but hey, we'll see. We're going to find out. Okay, I don't want that. What's this? What is that? Those are Kagune colors. Is it in here? I don't think it's gonna be in there. I think I checked in there on my last video. I just want to get a new Kagune. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. I see some people over there. I'm hoping that I'm gonna find somebody who can help me. Please, somebody. Can somebody please help me? Okay, there's like an... Hey! He wants to kill me! He wants to kill me! Okay, phew, I escaped. Is this the correct area? A gas station? I don't even think it's the correct area. We're gonna see. Is a gas station where you get Kagunes? I bet not. Yeah, it's not where you get Kagunes. Probably should have expected that. What are these? What's this? Is this a bus station? A teleporter? I think it's a bus station. Yeah, I can't find it. I'm just gonna keep on looking around. But da dum ba dum. It's Takizawa. Oh, that's a person. Yeah. I do not know how to get some those thingies. Wait, what if I talk to him? Tap on everything. Quest boy, I don't want to talk to you. Please. How do I get a Kagune? Does anybody know? I don't think this is even a... Is this even a good Kagune? I think it's like the... beginner's Kagune or something. Let's see if I can get something, please. I just want to spin. I think I'm going to have to end the vid because it's taking me too long to find it. I don't want to bore you guys out on me trying to figure out how to get a Kagune when I do not know anything. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe to Two Kids in a Pot if you want some more videos like this. Hopefully, this video helps you out on leveling up. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!